Okay, I'm going to be doing a full playthrough of Far Cry 2. Alright, who should I pick? I have played this before, but I don't remember who I picked. I don't even remember if it makes a difference. I'll be this guy.
Okay, we go. Hey, sir. Sorry for the delay. So you going to a hotel in Pala? Yeah, another place. It's lucky for you, Pala has only one hotel still working. See that plane? You won't see any more very soon. It's probably the last one out of this country. Full of rich people. Only money and connections can get you up. Bloody idiot. Nobody follows the rules anymore. I told him the plane's gone, but they don't believe me. Everyone thinks the big planes are coming back. Who can say anymore? Hey, look at it. I see something. You do so much to the fire. It's quite like a virus, that thing. My brother, he's such a beautiful bungalow with a bar, three cattle, hey, a rich man. A brush fire destroyed everything, and now he left the country. Yeah, he'll be back.
This is Liberation Radio, speaking the truth for the truth seekers. And the truth is that your country needs you. Beware the evil APR scourge. A plague has gripped our people.
They're not fans of the DJ. Maybe his music choices, who knows?
What about some of the checkpoint is all on
it? I mean, I'm from Zana.
Where are you headed?
My passenger, driving him to the hotel in town.
You come from the airport?
Yes, sir, the airport. Gentlemen, you are posted here all day, ne? On my way back, I grab some cold beer. You drink beer, ne?
Yep, beer. We drink beer. Hurry up then. Move along.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. See you soon, sir. Come into our country, steal everything, and they leave us nothing.
Okay.
lot of troops nowadays. It's okay, they keep to themselves most of the time. Don't let this concern you, just boys living off steam, right? You remember how it is. Everyone's trying to find a way out of the country. Only fools stay now. Fools and cab drivers. Are you okay? You don't look so good. You tired? Long flight.
Target's presence in the state continues to be a destabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country in clear violation of the Joint Signatory Framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it, so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. What your old clients don't seem to understand is that they can't kill me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Nobody kills me. Nobody. I'm the one who decides who lives and who dies. Me. You know, there's a book I read a long time ago. Still think about it every day. It helps me understand life out here. The book talks about men, about what motivates them. Simple, really. A living being seeks above all else to discharge its strength. Life itself is will to power. Nothing else matters. So long.
Holy.
ufune pin. Bagene tracking.
Apparently the controller I'm using isn't recognized by the game. I remember playing this with the Xbox tooltips and everything last time.
They got you pretty good there. Good candidate for an infection.
What's H? Okay.
I'm Purefoy, and you, my friend, are a problem. What outfit are you with? Should've minded your own business at the hotel. You got one of my boys killed, you know. Tell you what, how about you do some work for me now? Get on out here. Get yourself kitted out. We got ammo and meds, long rifle, pistol, whatever.
Nice.
All right, listen up, Slick. Shit really hit the fan back in town. There's supposed to be a ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I work with a local guy named Kouassi, street muscle with the APR. I got my best men out there in the field trying to keep the UFLL from bushwhacking their way across my zone. I guess that makes you the B team, son. First play of the day, I need you to get that rust bucket two-door outside back on the road. You take shop class, go out there and see if you can get that engine started. You know you're sick, right? Don't screw around out there. You can't afford to. That malaria's killed stronger men than you. Open up.
Game looks better than I remember. Got everything maxed out. Might not be immediately apparent in the YouTube video. How do I get in the car?
Okay, good. Now that you're mobile, let's see if you can handle something kinetic. UFLL's got a small outpost half a click north of here. I don't much care for them being in my front yard. Root them out and kill them.
Alright, so A is break. Forward is go.
Me. Reloading. Hurry, he can hit you there.
Shit. I don't even see him. Oh.
Word you cleared out that post. Well done. I've got another task for you, but I can't have you passing out in the middle of it. Grab some rack time, resupply, and be ready to go in a few. You'll be safe at that house.
So how do I cycle through? It's 12-hour nap.
All right, sport, I need you to reconnoiter a UFLL camp further north of your position, an old fishing pier. I want a full inventory of men and materiel. There's an OP marked on your map. Head there now.
Thank you. Ah. Right mouse button. Oops. Ah, here we go.
Got it.
Got your intel. Looks solid. You got eyes on a bricked-up building? The front's got a hostage in there. Foreign national, apparently. You gotta get in there and break him out. Wrap up your survey and get it done.
Nah, it's nothing.
Hey, you hear about Meb? Shot himself in the foot yesterday.
That fucking guy. Let's hope he shoots his head next time.
Get over here.
That could have went better. Carry much ammo.
Who are you? You're not a guard. My God, you are sick. Malaria. I have to get out of here, but I can help you get some medicine. Come find me at Mike's bar later.
You did all right. Maybe I should be offering you a full-time gig. Anybody that does good work for me gets proper payment. Come on back to the camp.
Trying to see what the button is that makes you get in the seat. Ah. Oops.
Huh, nice work. Here's the deal with the local economy. The only currency worth a damn is diamonds. Forget the paper money. I wouldn't wrap a fish with it. You do work for the APR, you get paid in stones. Now, one of my boys, not the sharpest knife in the shed, picked up a case of diamonds and dropped them off here yesterday. He stuck them somewhere in the camp and then went off and took a bullet back in town. Maybe you killed him. Anyway, if you want those rocks, go outside and find them. The case has a tracker that you can home in on with your compass. If I were you, I'd go buy some medicine next. Malaria's not a little deal. You might want to head over to Mike's. It's an expat bar, good source for whatever you need. Get yourself healthy and come by the APR office in town. I'll introduce you to Kwasi. We'll talk business. We're done in here.
I must be in this building. Go check out that bar, and then I'll call this part a day. There we go. Can't do shit yet. Okay, the fortunes pack seems to have been applied here. I haven't played the game with the extra weapons yet. They look pretty neat. Silent shotgun, crossbow, sawed off. Might as well try these out. Nice. Silenced ranged weapons now. Alright, call this part a day here. See if I can get my official Xbox controller to work, because it's kind of annoying not having the icons.